Hey everybody, I appreciate you tuning in to this video. It's kind of funny over the weekend that the family and I, we were all talking just crazy stuff, as everybody does, talks about crazy stuff. But the topic came up about the appendix and what was the appendix, what it did, and actually nobody knew what the appendix did or does or why it's even there. There were several people that had their appendix taken out, which, by the way, appendicitis and getting it taken out is a very serious, it's a life-threatening disease. And again, another side note, itis, whenever you see like a disease, itis, that basically just means inflammation of. So appendicitis means inflammation of the appendix. But in either case, it's really amazing because the appendix actually deals with bacteria and probiotics and intestinal health and immune system and strengthening your immune system. How? Because what happens is when bad bacteria actually enters your body, there was a study that was done actually in 2007 at Duke University, but when bad bacteria enters your body, the appendix actually releases good bacteria or probiotic bacteria to counteract the bad bacteria. And what it does is it actually just releases that, and it goes into the what's called a cecum, which the cecum, it's just the area there's in between the small intestine and the large intestine, in either case. But what happens is it releases the good bacteria to actually counteract that. So it's vitally important, and it's really important for digestive health and for probiotics. So, I just wanted to share this. I thought it was pretty awesome. But if you've had your appendix out and you no longer have your appendix when you're a kid or an adult, it's really, really important, vitally important, certainly, that you have a strong probiotic or at least a strong bacterial presence in your intestinal tract. So if you've had your appendix out, start maybe taking some probiotics or at least have some questions maybe that you could ask me or drink Jared's Pro Pops. Anyway, that's what I wanted to share with you. If you like these videos, comment below. Tell me you like these or it's something that's of interest to you, or tell me you don't like or you don't like my hair, which I'm looking at. It doesn't. Anyway, crazy stuff. But I appreciate you guys taking the time. I hope everybody has a great day. Just remember, better digestion means better health. All right, take care. See you later.